Is that white mold on the soil bad for your plant? Should you and can you get rid of it? I'm gonna answer these questions in this video. The first time I saw white mold on the soil of my plant, I thought I have to get rid of it, and I found a solution and I got rid of it. This was when I was just starting to learn about plants. But my friends, I have done some research and I have found way more information about this mold that I want to share with you so you make the right decision when you find white mold on the soil of your plant. So let me tell you what I've learned. Most of the white mold that you see on the top of your plants, and this is basically the powdery white mold that you see on the top, is a type of saprophytic fungi. And my friend, to our relief, this mold is not harmful to our plants. This fungi is beneficial to our plants because it breaks down organic material into nutrients and minerals that the plant can then use for herself. So yes, this type of fungi is usually harmless. Having said that, there may be some issues related to having saprophytic fungi on the soil of your plants. The first one is that some saprophytic fungi are repelling to water. So a layer of saprophytic fungi on the top of the soil may prevent water from getting to the roots of your plant. And you may have something that is called dry patch, so the roots will not get the water, which is not good for your plant. Another issue is oversaturation of water. The fact that you have mold on your soil may mean that you're overwatering your plant. So the fungi may be a sign that the soil is oversaturated with water, which is not good because this can lead to root rot. So we don't want this to happen. In order to control it, you can do various things. The first thing that you can do is to get a fork and lift the soil up, and the fungi too, so you make it more fluffy. You don't have to remove the mold. So this movement will let the water drain through the soil, and not only water but also air, so the roots of your plant can breathe as well. You can also increase the light around your plant. Of course, this is only if your plant is happy with it. So this means that if your plant doesn't like too much light, maybe that's not the way to do it with this specific plant. But if your plant is okay with bright light, increase the light around her. This will encourage the plant to grow and use the nutrients in the soil, and hence will prevent the production of more mold in the soil. Another way is to bring more air ventilation and airflow around your plants. What I usually do is I open my windows once every day so air can come in, and this is good for us. It's very healthy because we have fresh air at our homes, but also it's very good for our plants. They can breathe, and you will prevent the excess of mold on the soil. I have also read that you can also sprinkle some cinnamon on top of the soil, and this will get rid of the excess of mold on the soil. So I have not tried this, but I have seen many reviews and many people talking about this method. So if you have tried it and it has worked for you, let me know in the comments so people get an extra confirmation, or tell us your experience with cinnamon and mold. So do you prefer to keep the mold on the top of the soil or just remove it completely? Let me know down below, and as always, I will see you in the next one. Okay, ciao!